Hi everyone, this is Taisei. It's a top-down perspective shoot-'em-up game in the style of the Two Ho project. I think that's how you pronounce it. I'll just run through some of the options. So we've got the video options. You can run it in full screen, turn off vertical synchronization, and you've got some quality settings as well. You can customize the controls. They're important to note down. They're not actually on the website itself, they're in the GitHub directory and they're listed here as well. They're quite important, so make a note of them when you're playing the game, otherwise you won't know how to control your player. There's also support for gamepad, and the support is uses the SDL's 2 unified game controller API. So let's see the game in action. This replay was kindly provided by one of the developers of the game. It features background music, which is only available in the GitHub version. The music is fantastic. And look at all those bullets. You'll see the little drop downs. There are various items you can pick up. Blue increases your score, red increases your power. There are green stars and pink stars. Now in this version, the lives have been disabled, but you only get a limited number of lives in the game, but you can acquire more lives by picking up the pink star. The game uses complex math for projectile positioning. It has support for game controllers. There's 4 skill levels. This is a really hard game to play. Even on the easy level, it is by no means easy. What you're seeing is the normal level. You'll notice that there is a desynced message at the bottom. You don't worry about that message. That doesn't appear in the game. It simply reflects the replay was made from an earlier version of the game. This replay was made from a stable release of the game, whereas what you're actually watching is the cutting edge code of the game, which includes background music. And I've also done a short tutorial showing you how to build and compile the latest code so that you can play the game with this quality background music. Let's listen to the background music. Now this game is showing you in focus fire, where your weapon is more focused at the expense of some maneuverability. Now there's a lot more information about the game on ossblog.org, so check it out if you want to see more information about this great game. It really is good fun and I definitely recommend that you download it. I'll let you watch the rest of the demo in peace. Have fun guys!